Ode to Mysogenia, a Valentine's Day Sonnet by William Shakespeare and Nick Gisburne. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? No. A summer's day might get me hot and sweaty, at least some of the time. You don't. Ever. You just damp and miserable, like a rainy afternoon when the bus is late and I've forgotten me umbrella. Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Lovely? Only a mother could love your face. A mother of wolfhounds, but one's not quite so hairy. As for temperate, I looked it up, and it means not extreme. In other words, dull as ditch water. So that thou definitely art. Thou borest me rigid, and I don't mean rigid down there. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May. Oh, that just conjures up an image of you farting and complaining about your hemorrhoids. And summer's lease hath all too short a date. Talking of leases, you still owe me money for the rent. I'll give you 24 hours, then I'm selling all your stuff. Sometime too hot the eye of heaven shines. Oh yeah, and I'll be wanting extra cash for all the electricity you've wasted by leaving the heating on most of the summer. I can't believe you'd ever be cold. You must get plenty of exercise running backwards and forwards to the microwave 14 times a day. And often is his gold complexion dimmed. Dimmed, 'cause you don't open the bloody curtains. Trust me, sitting in the dark watching daytime TV isn't going to cure your industrial acne any time soon. And every fair from fair sometime declines. To decline from fair, you'd have to start off fair. But as far as I remember, you started off as bucket face and went downhill from there. More like collapse than decline. By chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. Chance doesn't come into it. If you don't trim your bush, you end up with a muff like yours. Chimpanzee-style bikini bottoms. But thy eternal summer shall not fade. The only reason thy eternal summer shall not fade is 'cause you're on that sunbed for hours at a time. The last time I saw a colour like your face, it was an old mahogany chest of drawers on the Antiques Roadshow. Nor lose possession of that fare thou owest. Like I said, what you've never had, you can never lose. Looks, personality, and the ability to chew with your mouth closed, in your case. Nor shall death brag thou wanderest in his shade. Because even death would be embarrassed to walk down the street with you. When in eternal lines to time thou growest, wrinkly and obese. So long as men can breathe or eyes can see, which given the state of you is increasingly difficult, anyone stuck in a room with you is going to have severe breathing difficulties within minutes. At least they could close their eyes so their retinas weren't burned off. So long lives this, and this gives life to thee. Oh yeah, I was going to mention the life support machine. You're just not worth it. I'm having it switched off. On Valentine's Day.